Now I will be sanitizing my hands because of the COVID protocol.
I'll be blocking the entrance for security purposes.
Before we start the cleaning process, we will be opening the drapes for light and ventilation. We will be emptying the bin, cleaning and relining. Now we will be putting on our PPE gears, which is our gloves.
Vacuuming drapes.
always remember to empty, clean, and reline drawers. It is important to replace stuff wherever you found them.
Now we will be stripping the bed, but first we'll take out the pillowcase of the bed. Replacing the dirty linen in the linen bag. We will be checking for
wetness and foreign objects,
stain and damage.
We will be stripping the bed.
And we will be using the fold down method.
Now we'll be checking for wetness and foreign objects again.
Okay, so there wasn't any wetness, stain, or damages. So we will be clean, we will be sanitizing the mattress pad. First linen on the bed. Wrong side up. Also, we'll be placing it at the end of the bed end.
Placing our blanket on the bed, and it should be placed 60 inches from the edge.
We place the second sheet on the bed wrong side up. Pour also pour over on the blanket for the guests to have easy access and miter the edge. Thank you.
and making sure that the pillow does not come in contact with our body. Always fluff the pillow. Blanket on. Now we will be cleaning the floor. First, we will be sweeping, wiping, and polishing.
Our task is now completed.